Welcome back, guys, to another POS video. Today, we're doing a second installment in our POS Reacts to Call of Duty Clips videos. And, of course, we have RJXP here. Introduce yourself. I mean, they already know who you are, but, like, come on.
They better, because you know, they call me RJXP, but in reality, I'm the dude in the Call of Duty lobby. You go, why is he trying so hard?
Oh, yeah.
I'm that guy.
He's a legend.
I go by many names, you know. Also, why is this dude sitting in the back of the map doing nothing? I've got many names in the space, man.
I feel you.
And most of them are in Spanish. I don't know why.
And, of course, we have me, POS MP88, or Josh. And I think today we're just going to jump right into the video, and we're going to see some nasty clips. Let's see what it is.
Let's see what we got, dude. I'm excited. Last time we saw some crazy shit, so I'm excited to see what we got this time.
Yeah.
Bro, I know what he's doing. Look at the decoys, bro. I hate that it works so well because it's stupid. I hate it. It's like nobody wants to level these guns, but everybody wants to get guns leveled. The decoys is the easiest way to do it. I hate it.
Okay.
I felt that, dude. When you push that, ooh.
How'd he get
right
that?
Off the heady, bro. I don't want to be that guy, but as a fellow aim assist user, believe me, we're hitting those, bro. Ooh, he's just gonna walk. If my comment section has anything to say about it, it's my aim assist. Believe
it's
me,
my
we
aim
know.
Assist.
We see it. My aim assist. I got that.
Another sniper clip. Here, okay.
Sniping on shipment is so risky, dude.
I love it, though. I love it. Ooh.
The
Look at that.
That's exactly what I would feel. Shit. I don't know, bro. I just don't know. What do you...
How am I still alive?
How are you still alive? Okay, well, he died.
I hate that, bro. Getting flash and then getting unflat. The second you're done being flash... Oh, they're not going to run into the pistol. I mean, it's shipment, to be fair. Shipment is so hectic for no reason. I hate this map with a passion. I'm probably the only person to say it, bro.
You hate this map?
I cannot stand this map.
You hate this map?
Bro, I said it the other day, man. This map in Nuketown needs to stop being remade. It's okay to stop making them. We don't need them. I get it. They're gimmick maps. I don't like them, bro. I've never liked them. Well, that's not true. I like Nuketown. I've never liked shipment.
You're kicked. You're out. What did he just say?
The other day I tweeted out about using a woman's private part in my mouth, but that's what gets me kicked is shipment, really? My shipment opinion? That's crazy.
Listen.
I'm getting wild on Twitter tonight just out of spite.
I love this map so much, especially for sniping and quick scoping. It's the best. I will say,
sniping is really good. I like to watch it because it's like, sniping is that disadvantage where the longer ranges do help. So it is really fun to watch them on this very square, close map. But if I had to pick any map to bring back from Call of Duty, I'm not bringing this one back. And I said it on Twitter.
If they stop bringing
this map back, but making it the only map they bring up at the time, I probably would like it more. But they're like, guys, huge update. New map. Shipment. Cool. I guess I got shipment again. Like, they're like, we're bringing shipment and we're bringing terminal, right? I wouldn't even care about shipment coming back. I wouldn't give two shits because I'm getting terminal back. They always, and Treyarch does it too, but it's Nuketown for them. Because Black Ops 2 Nuketown, great. Black Ops 3, and after that, throw them in the trash. They're not worth it. And they're the only maps we get after 2 months of the game being out. So I'm like, oh my God, bro.
So you're
that's my problem with shipment in Nuketown.
So you're not saying you necessarily dislike it. You just don't like it's coming back so much. You know what I mean?
But also I don't like playing it.
We're just going back to the video.
It's a fun, quick thing to get through. It's like a commercial break, I guess. Nobody does it. Everybody just shoots down the little square, literally a straight square. Play the video. play the video before I get canceled on Call of Duty Twitter. Oh, bro, the headshots and the smoke. Mm. What is this sight?
I don't know.
Is it like a hybrid with a red dot? That's kind of clean. There's so many attacks.
Yo, his pistol kills are insane.
You gotta love the trigger finger, bro. You gotta love it. That gun,
too?
What is that? The SO-14, bro, that thing impressed me.
It does.
Ooh, the hit. That was nice.
Oh.
What?
It'd be like that sometimes.
It'd be like that. Especially when it'd be like that. Bro, I really like that.
I love this combination of the sniper and pistol. I love it.
Especially when he's just happy, man. Look at him. Look at him. Bop, bop. He's just tapping. He's tapping.
Oh, yeah. I agree.
I'm not even a semi-auto type guy, but he makes it look good.
It looks fun.
It looks fun.
Oh, this looks familiar to me. I see this like 5 times a day.
Come on,
it looks like he was slide canceling. No
way.
Imagine.
That's it. They have the most disrespectful executions in this game.
It's so bad, bro. Like getting shot in the head from behind is already embarrassing. He was like, you know what? And then, everywhere. You know what? One last one. And what's worse about this map, teammates spawn on top of you continuously, but nobody went to save his life there?
No one.
It's like he's standing still shooting me in the back. Nobody shot him? It's every time, bro. And I thought it was only me. I'm glad he also has it happen to him. Because I was getting executed for like 3 hours straight for people spawning on me and walking away. I'm like, the dude lifted me in the air and broke my back like Batman, but nobody saw him do it. Everybody just walked in the middle. Okay, I guess.
Bro, the nobody would save my little life. In this game are so freaking disrespectful. Like every time you get executed in this game, you just want to shut it off. You want to
go off for the day.
You don't want to play it. Shout him in the head.
Right, time to bed. It's time for bed. It's 3 in the afternoon, but it's time for bed. Because you know what? I'm not doing it again. I'm not.
Exactly.
It's so dumb. It's so dumb.
AK clips? Oh,
this
is a bison.
Yeah, this is the what do they call it now? The mini bot.
I don't know what they call it, but I'm calling it a bison.
Does it matter? They're just gonna keep, bro. They're gonna keep fuddling. I've never seen the anime. Why he's slapping you?
Yeah.
Ooh, Warzone.
Sniper clips and Warzone,
okay?
Ooh. Got his knee.
Bro, they don't be doing that shit all the time, bro. You gotta. Mm-hmm. Literally every time you get one down, precision airstrike. Yeah, dude. Wish those were all over the ground.
That's some ass shit right there. You fucking.
Yo, why was his kill comm so long?
It was so long and so loud.
I thought that was him talking.
Yeah, I was like, bro, why are you talking shit like that, bro? Man, got beat.
Come, this is what I'm talking about.
Oh my, the boot on the.
What type of execution
the second you
are
feel
these?
The Timberland boot on your back, you gotta rage quit.
Oh, leave. Yeah. Like, just leave from life, bro. Like, honestly.
I'm not dealing with this, bro. He said he leaned him up, bro. That is, and I love they kept the camo on the sniper, too. So he had to witness the platinum camo shoot him in the back of the head.
The most unrealistic thing ever.
Bro, that is so. They had fun with them this year.
Oh,
they enjoyed running the executions this year.
They did.
That's crazy. I lose that gunfight 12 out of 12 times. It's insane. I can't win that one. And that's my teammate right behind me that I know can't win that gunfight. I thought he was going to no-scope somebody in the car. I'm not going to lie. Out on the left. If he had jumped off that roof, what are you doing on the floor? What are you cleaning down there? Oh, my God. Man said every bullet's going to connect. I don't care. Like every shot I've seen him shoot, so I've not seen him miss a bullet. It's insane.
Yeah, I did have no mask.
But the MP7 is one of those guns. Ooh, I like the X. Okay.
What?
Another one? Take another one, bro. It's free. They're literally free.
And this song he uses, bro, is not even gonna lie. It's fire.
Bro, Spanish music goes hard. Ooh. I don't even speak Spanish. Oh, was that? Ooh.
That was a nice headshot.
Ooh. The beat drops as the lyrics. Oh, just kept going. Oh, yeah. This is what I want to see. The Vectis default sight is respectable. Because that thing is, I love that sniper. That zoom is zooming. You had no right to lose that fight, bro. What are you doing?
How was that a hit marker?
That's a marksman rifle life right there. Okay. Speaking of maps, I'm back to this game. Bro, the amount of riot shields in this game are ridiculous. Take it out the game. I don't care. Take it out the game. You can take my favorite map with it. I can't stand it anymore. My favorite map shipment, by the way.
He's just sniping these people with ease, bro.
This is keyboard and mouse. I don't hear nothing about aim assist in the comments. Like, this is K-Bab here. Look at
this. This is all still.
This is all still. I don't want to hear nothing. Mm. Those are so satisfying. You weren't scoped up. You know they're going to jump on you. Just like, little buddy.
You got to love it.
No way. He spawned right there, brother. Oh, these spawns are so cheeks. Okay. Okay.
Like, the timing in this game, like the COD timing, like when you get shot at, you're dead. But he shoots back and he
wins.
You think he's a joke?
I don't think he knows how to
leave.
That's a
hit.
That should have missed, if anything.
He's still about it. Look at this thing.
The iron sights on these guns are so cheeks, the SPR and the other one. But they're so clean at the same time. Oh my god, he is, yeah. Man says I want all the smoke. Oh, the Cantu laser? I have not sniped at that yet. I should make a
video. I heard it's insane. I heard it's the best sight.
Yeah, I keep hearing people love that thing. I should try that out, honestly. I've been too busy getting sitting in hardcore trying to get long shots.
Oh, yeah,
sure. It's so fun.
I know more.
My mental health is decreasing daily. This map is such... I love farming, team.
We need to recruit this guy. He's insane.
Bro, pick him up, bro. Oh, I was like, what was the shooting on that? I think he showed the veto kill.
Yeah.
I get that, bro. When you hit a clip and you know you want to see where the kills come from, bro, you're gonna be like, hey, bro, here, look, the feed.
The feed is
like TikTok and stuff. That headshot sound is. They put their whole foot in it. They deserve like. This is probably the best Call of Duty in years just because of the headshot sound, honestly.
It's so satisfying, bro. It's like hearing that cash sign Reagan Venmo. We get a Venmo payment.
Bro, it's so good.
Yo, he's different, bro.
Man has never used a scope before, I don't think.
He just never misses. He doesn't need a scope. He has a bazooka. Oh my gosh.
Bro, what was the plan of attack to run up him with a giant green rocket? I just need to carry on because society's a myth. Put there to make you sit. Listen to what they give. Don't ask questions, shut your lid. Oh, I love the little zooming on that transition. Zoom in. That was nice. I like that.
How is he getting these long shots with no scope though?
That's it. I think I saw 3 pixels move on the left. Look at that. Ooh, the jump shot. Oh, the red dot. You love that's my favorite sight to snipe with. It is so
the
dumb,
replay.
Bro.
He had to do the replay. That's respectable. That's respectable.
It goes dummy hard, bro.
Oh my gosh, yo, these kids were insane. Like I don't know.
I think we can say it. This one, I think, was better than last one.
I was just about to say, snipes, I don't know if it was better.
I think the last two kind of, they pushed it past. The last one had some crazy, wild stuff happen, but that was just pure sniping accuracy on their parts. They were just, like, not missing bullets. They were ready. They
knew
the assignment when they got
on. I think
one
part in the video, I was like, yo, this guy's missing a lot. But everywhere...
Everywhere else, they're like, bro, this man has hit everything. He had 10 bullets. He had 10 kills. That's just how it worked.
That's insane, bro. That's insane.
Nah, bro. They killed it, bro. You love seeing the sniper succeed, especially since, like, Call of Duty the past few years has kind of, like, pushed snipers a little bit. So to see them have a game like MW 2019 and then this one where they can kind of just get their moments in the sun, it's really nice to
see.
And
it's not like bootleg sniping like in Vanguard. The aim down sight speed was insane. Like, there was no aim down sight speed. You're just instantly in your scope. It was kind of trash.
Literally, everybody who's been on Twitter since this game has come out talking about Vanguard went that bad. I want to punch them all in the head.
Stupid.
It's the worst take I've ever seen from someone that played 20 minutes of the game. That game was awful. I reinstalled it before this game came out to just, like, feel it, because you know what happened with World War II when that game came out? After a year, it went from trash to good. I'm like, hey, maybe Vanguard did the same thing. It got worse. There's no way it's that bad. And I see people defending that game. But no, I can't. I can defend Cold War because I'm a Treyarch fanboy. You can't defend Vanguard for how bad it was. That was a bad COD all around. Nothing good about it. Nothing was like the best thing about Vanguard is that now we have a definitive worst COD. That's the only good thing about Vanguard. Yes. And I refuse to be told otherwise.
And you see Twitter all like the CDO kids complaining, oh bro, the movement in this game, the aim's so slow, it's not fast enough. Bro, go play Apex, bro. Like, what are you doing?
Bro, win a gunfight. That's all win a gunfight. Because I'm tired of you. I didn't like the movement from MW 2019, but that's just because I'm old and I don't want to do it. Mm-hmm. Like, that's just it. But this game, even if you added slide canceling, I would still enjoy this 10 times more than Vanguard. A billion times more. It's not even close.
Yeah, I feel you. But
it is. It's so bad.
But this was one of the most. This was one of the best clips we ever reacted to. Like this. I mean, we only did two reactions so far. So maybe the next clip we're topping. We don't know.
Yeah, we. Hey, y'all gotta start hitting clips, bro. Y'all gotta hit them and submit them.
Nasty clips. Bro.
Hit them and then submit them, and then we'll watch them, bro.
Yeah, drop a comment. Drop a comment and subscribe.
Comment your videos, your clips, something, bro. We'll see them. We'll look for them.
For real, we will. We're always on the hunt. We'll look for it. We'll find some fire clips, you know. But yeah, that's insane.
All right, guys. So that was our reaction to the some of the crazier clips we've had the privilege of watching on this channel. Down in the comment section, tell us something. Tell us, how is this camo grind treating you guys? Because I'm going insane slowly. I've been sitting in tier one trying to get long shots for hours. When I tell you, man, I haven't sat through a full game of Call of Duty in like a week because I back out the second I don't get my way. Mm-hmm. It's actually insane. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. Remember to hit that like button if you did enjoy it. And down in the comment section, you know, other than my joke response, what are you guys trying to see? Because we can react to other stuff. It doesn't always necessarily have to be Call of Duty content related. If you see something and you think, hey, man, I'd like to see the reactions on this, let us know down in the comment section. Remember to hit that subscribe button. And also check out the socials, man. The POS Twitter is looking kind of dry. We need some more people to see. It's always down in the description, man. You guys just got to check it out and see what we're doing. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. And, John, you got any last things to say, brother?
Oh, you know, drop a subscription, bro. I'll be on Twitter, be on social media, you know, hop in those DMs. I mean, not in the DMs. Don't stop.
Well, hold on. Hey, bro, hold on. Why are you looking for DMs in the video, bro? I don't know about all that, bro. Hey, that's all him. That's him. We're going back to the outro. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. I will see ya. The very next.
Deuces.